Hello and a very good evening from Berlin. The final session of the European Athletics Championships here in the Olympic Stadium. We're starting straight away with action in the field as we have a huge lineup of finals coming up tonight. First up is the men's court. Here we have for Italy, Claudio Michele Stecchi, former world junior silver medalist. Next up, we're going to qualify for the 2017 European Junior Champion, Piotr Lise.
The world under 20 record holder with 5 meters 93. For Sweden,
Armand Duplantis. World under 20 champion this year.
The silver medalist of the under 23 European Championships.
Axel Chapelle, the Frenchman, the 2014 World Junior Champion.
Axel Chapelle
for France.
The youngest in the field, 19 years old, and finalist of the under 20 World Championships. For Norway, Sondre Guttormsen. The former world indoor champion for Greece,
the second oldest, Konstantinos Filipidis for Greece.
The French under 23 champion,
Alois Sen.
Alun Sen. And this guy is also an excellent
21-year athlete, has already shown great potential this season. Timo Mogunov, Russian national, but competing as an authorized neutral athlete.
The Belgian champion and Belgian record holder with 5 meters 72, Arnaud Arts. And here is the world record holder, 7 times the European champion indoors and outdoors, for France, for Blanca, Bruno Lagnelli.
Great times here.
The world champion of 2011 for Poland, from Poland, Paweł Wojciechowski.
And European medals.
And the European under 20 champion of 2015.
European under 23 champion Adam Hague set a personal best in qualifying. And he is completing this field of 12.
Our first final of this last night of the European Championships.
Here is Piotr Lisek, the pole. With his opening high, passed on 5:30. We've already seen a few athletes over that. Very comfortable there. Very good form in recent weeks. Of course, easy heights still, but it's important to get those clear jumps in early on, because there can be instances where medals are decided on camera. looking really good in that same Rabata. I mean, he was struggling a lot. He had his knee all taped up. And it's great to see him back in shape now, just in time for these championships. As I mentioned, he's already got 3 European titles to his name. No heighted at the last edition of the European Championships. He was the last. But looking in very good shape here, the Frenchman, 2012 Olympic champion. Piotr Lisek looked very comfortable, cleared that 550 very easily, left out 565 and is now attempting 575. Oh, it's a good one as well for the car. He is very strong. Jumped an outdoor race with 594 in Wittenberg just last week. Struggled a little early on in the season and then really found his shape over the last few competitions, finished second at the Polish Championships behind Wojciechowski, and then won 2 more competitions. So really getting into the mix with the 575 that taken to a job so far. And the Greek Konstantinos Kalinidis,
across the stadium. Duplantis doesn't have any passing this height. They'll come back in and the bar goes up to 580.
Thank you.
bows out in fifth at the moment. 5.75 to his name. Timur Morganov passed on 5.80. If he passes this, he'll be in the lead because he's been flawless so far. Pretty good. Look at the height he has over the bar. 5.85 made him look easy there. Obviously, Mondo Duplantis is also over 5.85. He has one failure at 5.80. So, Holvord currently led by 21 and an 18-year-old. Now, when you love him, really struggled at 5.80. He's shaking his head. He doesn't know what to do. And this is his last attempt. Can he clear that bar to stay in contention? He's a championship performer. He's delivered on plenty of occasions. And there you can see the relief. And that it was worth saving the energy at 5.80 and then straight up to 5.85.
Has to do more, of course, to imitate Morganov, but look, there's plenty of potential there.
And both Polish athletes, Lisek and Wojciechowski, have been struggling at the height, both first-time failures at 5.85. Meters 90, his first attempt is currently in fourth after missing one attempt at 5.85. And that could move him back in the lead. What a smooth performance. The pressure is on the Frenchman. Great clearance there from Lisek. And still a bit of space between him and the bar, but not quite as clear clearances, of course, at these heights. 5 meters 90 there for him. And we've still got several athletes in this field. Is there, 5.19. And it goes to him as well, the young Swede, 5.92. 5.93, his personal best, the world under 20 record, he set earlier this year, and he's looking very comfortable. Look again how much height he has over the bar, and that to me was easily a 5.95 clearance. There's his dad, Greg, celebrating. So there Duplantis joins Lisek over 5.90. The two currently sharing the lead and the national record for Duplantis. Morganov now in third, been flawless so far. Can he join the pair over 5.90? Correctly, Renaud Lavillenie and Pavel Wojciechowski are passing their attempts at 5.90 and the bar moves up to 5.95. And here is Mondo Duplantis vaulting again at 6 meters. He's already set a world under 20 record, now going for that magical barrier of 6 meters. A shot at the title, and Timur Morganov was briefly just shown there.
Greg, who's been coaching Armand since he was about 5 years old.
Chip in the 19th man ever to go over 6 metres.
And what a pole. He's got four men in contention at 6 metres. And here's the second man, 2 attempts ahead, Timo Mogoma. And one failure at 5.95, and he's now attempting 6 metres. And he becomes the 20th man to go over 6 metres. What a competition this pole vault is shaping up to be.
There has never been a better pole vault competition in terms of sheer numbers at the top in the world, ever.
And we've currently got an 18-year-old and a 21-year-old leading this competition, both over 6 metres here. Absolutely incredible, and the crowd here is on their feet. No one dares to sit down anymore. Look at these guys celebrating together, and Pavel Wojciechowski there just getting in on the companionship. And Piotr Lisek has his last attempt at 6 metres. We've seen two men over 6 metres already. There's only been three other competitions in history where that's ever happened, and the last time this has happened has been way back in 1999. There is his last attempt at 6 metres. Piotr Lisek, can you join the two youngsters? And it's not to be for him. He will finish in fourth, but there's still two athletes in at 6 metres and five. There is Armand Duplantis, who has cleared a world under 20 record in 6 metres, bettered his own record by 7 centimetres already. And Timur Morganov, also over 6 metres. Both will be attempting 6.05. Also still in contention is Renaud Lavillenie, who failed at 6 metres and has now moved up with the pair to 6.05.
And then we reorder once again for the sixth.
And there is Mondo Duplantis at 6.05, has already bettered the world under 20 record.
Three world junior records in quick succession in one competition. Absolutely.
He's just bettered his own record there by 12 centimetres. I don't think the crowd have sat down in the last 15 minutes or so.
The only person to have ever vaulted higher than him outdoors is Sergei Bobkin.
And look, it's not even close. Father Greg there, absolutely unbelievable scenes here in Berlin on this final, and he gets a beer.
Well, there's certainly a thrilling pole that has to take precedence, but just to do the housekeeping, Agora's distance was 17.10.
And there is Tim Morganov, also over 6 metres. There is the result for the Knights, so don't get confused with that. But there is the young Russian authorised neutral athlete with his attempt at 6.05. Renaud Lavillenie here talking with his coach, but all eyes on this young man. Can he join Mondo Duplantis over 6.05? He's got one failure at the height so far, massively bettered his personal best of 5.92 he had prior to this competition as well. And what a show these guys are putting on.
Since then, so decision for him, he will Does he go for this one to get the silver, or does he go for broke and try and out Duplantis? Do that, no second placer in any competition's ever done such a feat.
11 year course of world record holder indoors from Gannett. Has jumped 6.05 out past 3 years ago in Eugene.
There you can see the guys really get on well. Mondo jokingly often calls Renaud Lavillenie "Good Mon Père," the 31-year-old, and young Mondo, of course, only 18 years old. They get on really well, and of course, Mondo said he's always been looking up to him. Beat Renaud for the first time at the Eugene Diamond League this year, and now he's beaten him in a European Championships final.
Just get the sense that the baton is being passed as far as the pole vault's concerned from the great Renaud Lavillenie to this moment, also
final attempt here for Team Renaud. You can see how exhausted Mondo Duplantis is. It's tiring. They're still having fun. Whether Mondo, being the competitor he is, will raise the bar even